Guys, welcome back to another tutorial on Ansys, and in today's tutorial I'll be showing you how to develop three-dimensional surface model from your previous sketches, and basically to generate the 3D surface model from any in model or a sketch. So for this purpose I'm going to use my L-shaped bracket, and we are going to use it and make the 3D surface model. So just duplicate it for, or you can three D surface model. So just double click on geometry. It will open the design modeler and your bracket is here. So just go for tools with surface. So just select the front and back surface. So as you can see, I've selected the front and back surface of my model, and just go for generate. So this is the 3D surface model from the L-shaped model. This is useful. These all tools are useful when you are working on different projects related to analysis. So I hope you guys, this is the very short video, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like this video and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Thank you so much and peace.